Yeah. Thank you. George. Come on, play feet. Play it behind it. Hey, pick up 14, keep it here. Look at 21 on the inside. Don't let him receive. No turn. There you go. Okay, call side inside, adentro. Nope. Full side. Seven, siete.
Is there a plug up here?
No.
I think there is. Really. Yeah, right here. Hopefully it has power. I think it does. All right, so then you don't have to go down there. You can go down there if you want to charge it. What do you want to do? Do you want to charge it here or charge it there? All right, so... So when you go to charge... I'm just going to give you these instructions in here. Go ahead and watch the game as you're doing. You look up here, okay? Mm-hmm. So what's going to happen is, with it open, like it is open, like the screen is open like that, you actually push this way, mm-hmm. and it slides that way, and then it turns up. Be very careful when you do it. It's kind of sensitive. Okay. I don't know if I can do it when it's operating or not. We'll see if we can get a break and play, and I'll see if we can do it. So down here, when you go to do it, there's a little button right there.
Okay.
And you just push that when you do it, because that's what's locking it in. And then inside, you'll see that, just like a cell phone, there's a plug here. So it's like a regular USB, okay? Just make sure you put it in the proper direction so we're not jamming it up, you know?
Yeah, I got it.
You got to be very careful. You know, sometimes cell phones get broken that way.
Yeah.
Yes. There. Oscar, break outside! Break outside, Oscar, go! One more! One more! That's it. It's all right. Oscar, don't let him. Okay. So it plugs in there. You just plug that in, okay? And now it'll be charging. So you'll notice, like, and this can be closed again then, okay? So it's open when you're doing that, when you go ahead and open it up, and then it can be closed again. I mean, this stays open while it's charging, but that can be closed, and you'll see that the red light will come on and it's charging up there. Okay, does that make sense?
Yep.
Okay. It's a little bit tricky at first when you do it the first time, because I'm afraid of breaking it, that kind of stuff. And it, like I said, there's just this little button right there that you just kind of slide it. It's like a lock.
Yeah.
And then it just slides this way, and then it kind of turns up because there's like a hinge there. Does that make sense?
Yep, I got you. All right.
If you have any problems, just let me know.
Alrighty. I'll see you later, Robert.
See ya.